Yo, Sana, I love it. I would say shushu. I would say shushu. I'm even sitting on the floor. But anyway, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is my second video, and what I wanted to do with this video is to give you just a recap on the type of events that I attend so that you have an idea on the type of events you're gonna see me vlogging from in the future. So I, as I said in my previous vlog, better compare. Oh, sorry about that. Someone was trying to call me, like, Gia recorder, Gia recorder. Anyways, as I said in my previous video, I do attend quite a lot of events, very vast within the media and entertainment industry, from press conferences to lunches to store openings to alcohol brand celebrations to concerts to movie screenings. So you're gonna see a whole lot of that once I start vlogging again. Unfortunately, I've lost quite a lot of footage from the many attempts that I did last year. So I'm gonna try and patch videos somewhere here or this side. Anyway, I'll see of some of the ones, just to give you an idea of the ones that I attended in the past 2 months.
Seen and that they're just as worthy of the spotlight, allowing, of course, more women to experience the power of Brutal Fruit Spritz's affirmation and manifestation for themselves. Come on, you guys can make some more noise.
That is actually very recent. That was when Kelly Rowland was in SA again for the Brutal Fruit Spritzer You Belong campaign. I attended the press conference on the Friday to just have a closer meet and greet type of what should we expect on the day of the event. She arrived on the week of, I think, the week of the first week of December. And we were invited to the press conference to come and listen to her, meet her, and then the official party celebration, the You Belong event, was happening the next day. Unfortunately, I didn't have time to go there because I had to attend to a personal matter. But nonetheless, looking at all the snaps, everyone looked so amazing. People looked so fabulous. And hopefully, the next time when she is here, I'll be able to attend both the press conference and the party with her. The next one, that day was actually quite a busy day. Not really a busy day, but it was so the press conference was happening in Sandton. So I went and after the press conference, I linked up with a friend of mine, Bonclair, who is also here on YouTube. We just linked up for lunch just to catch up, just to pass time because we had a Standard Bank event to attend. But unfortunately, she couldn't attend because she was working from home, so she had to go back home just to attend to her emails and stuff. And myself and my friend of mine, Tepi, we jetted off to Sandton Convention Center to go and attend the Standard Bank event. So they had like an idols of some sort of a concept for the Standard Bank team. So that day was the finale. So they had like employees of Standard Bank who entered a competition to be like a singer. It's completely just idols, but for Standard Bank. So it was so amazing. A big huge shout out for Standard Bank also, just for hosting us on that day. And congratulations to the winner. The event was so amazing. I feel like a lot of corporate brands must also start doing this. It's such a great initiative just to get people to be hyped up and, you know, and just to be part of the brand and win extra cash. Like, imagine that guy was within the sales team sitting at a desk, and now he has money and he's pursuing his dreams within music.
Izo Puza Nini. I love it. I love it. Sevilla! Tea? No?
Your face in it is fine, eh? Thank you.
I don't drink it.
Yeah.
I'm good with the water and the ice.
Do you want like an espresso shot? Okay. Okay. Thanks, my sweetheart, Sectana. Let's go.
Getting out of our COVID situation.
Okay, on this event, this was a friend of mine, Prince, works for South African Tourism. So they were launching the summer campaign for SA Tourism. So he invited us over to go and have a look and obviously listen to what the plans are on what South Africa is offering to tourists, you know, and also just to spread the word out there to say South Africa is the place to be in December. And I'm pretty sure it's still summer. It's still hot and blazing outside, guys. Go out there and support SA tourism sites. Just go there and have fun. South Africa is fun. Even though we have roaming tigers everywhere and things and blackouts and all of those things, I think South Africa is still the bomb diggity when it comes to holiday destinations. So it was very nice. And also to top it off, they had Amifago perform on the night. I can listen to Amifago every single day, every single time. I would never, ever, ever get tired of her. I don't know why I'm singing Amazing Grace, but anyway, last but not least, I'll see. The thing is, I still need to get hold of my iCloud backup. I think there's more videos in there, but I think for now, we can just wrap it up here. I'll maybe just do like a part two of a recap of the type of events that I attend. But this one was a store, a restaurant opening. La Parada was opening a new branch, and then they invited a friend of mine, Paul, and she took me along with her, and we went there and we had fun. They had a lady who was drawing artistic drawings of us. The food was amazing. The service was beautiful. They had Shekinah performing. Ladies and gents, let me tell you one thing. That day was so amazing, to a point where I don't even know how the night ended.
Guys, Malisek is causing a racket at this event, okay? But why can't you make it like a gin sour? Isn't it like the same thing?
now that you've seen just a snippet of just a few of the events that I do attend, as I said, I will try and find more. I would like to just close off this vlog by saying, it's not a vlog, this is a video, by saying thank you so much to the people who watched the first video, the likes and the comments and the social media sharing. Thank you so much, guys. If you haven't watched it, please, please, please go and watch. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And also just a huge shout out. I know I did show you a glimpse of this last time, to Lite for sending me this winter drop. Ah, summer drop, man. What winter? What winter? So I'm gonna try and open it just to show you what is inside. I'm not really a fan of drinking Castellite unless it's extra cold at an event. But thank you to Castellite for looking out. I may be going to give this to someone who is a Castellite fan so that I can also just lighten up their summer. Even though there's just a little bit of the summer left, but I can lighten up this summer and just share this hamper with them. So I'm going to open it up just to see what is in here. And then I will think about who I'm going to re-gift this to. If you want it, then comment down below and let me know what lightens up your summer, and maybe I can send this your way. But anyway, kudos to Castellite for making sure that our summer is always filled and extra cold and nice. So guys, also, you know, this summer, I don't know if it's just me, but it only just started feeling like summer, like just now, guys. Like the December went by so quick, I couldn't even do anything. But anyway, Pastor Mike is always making sure that we are keeping it extra cold, so. Let's just open this to see what it is that they got for us. Oh, okay, this packaging not great because I still need to read this. Okay, here it is. It says, lighten up summer, serious times need serious refreshments. And then it says here, hey, it's Team Extra Cold here again. 2022 has been a serious year and we don't want that seriousness creeping into the best times of the year. So we're stepping into... We are stepping in just in time to lighten up summer. Woo! Okay, cool. So it does have an extra cold 6-pack of Castellite. And two of these 500 ml Castellite glasses that you can enjoy your extra cold Castellite in. I already have these in my drawer, so as I said, maybe it might be a good idea for me just to re-gift this to someone who always keeps it extra cold. And then obviously last but not least is this ice bucket. So if you want this, just comment down below, tag at Castellite SA, and let me know what makes your summer extra cold. So yeah, until our next video, guys, thank you so much. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, share, and follow me on all social media platforms. And let's just get this thing going.